Dude, what the fuck? You have no. Ooh, bubble wrap. Dude, what the fuck? You have got no chance for this. None. No chance. None. Fuck! I didn't know you could hurt yourself on that shit. Woo! Dirt to dirt. Oh, fuck.
God damn this unstable ship. You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I can't.
What the hell?
Oh my goddamn. Oh shit!
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
Bitch.
I'm gonna catch you, little
bitch. Fuck you.
Ha ha ha!
bad. I crush you.
Fuck!
I'm gonna crush you.
Lara, get the fuck out of the way. You were saying, bitch? Fuck you. Fat bitch. You better have a big ass reward for me. Aw, you cheap bastard. That was badass. I surprised myself. All right. Wait, hold on. Rope ascender. Knock, knock. That's as close to teabagging as I can get. Fucking thieves. Bitch, focus.
So much has happened.
I suppose on some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro. All Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
With lots of blood and guts. Let's go.
Might as well just let him die down there.
Okay, that was ill-advised. Damn, they took all the money. Shit. Fucking camera. Oh, what fun.
Alex, are you in here?
Laura, go down here. Come on, come on. God damn it, how? Fuck.
Alex!
Goody shopping. Oh, shit.
Right. I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it. The door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay. Just hurry.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it. Need a way up there.
Fucking quit shimmering. I see another damn ladder there, damn it. Fuck, there's no winning, is there? Alex, shut the fuck up. I'll be there in a minute. Wait, maybe I should go on the other side. I know, but how am I supposed to get it? I am pausing. Yes, I'm going to look up the solution for this. Damn it. And other stuff. So, I'll be right back.